welcome to Beauty by the Bee. I'm Bee. If you're wondering why I don't have on any eyebrows today, just the natural hair that I was given, which is not a whole bunch, it's because I'm reviewing Benefit's new Microfilling Pen. It's like a felt tip pen, more like a marker, and it has the three little lines in there that you can see to make it like hair strokes. I decided to go with the color medium brown. I did use this the day it came in just for a second. I didn't have any makeup on. I just kind of like tried it a little bit. So this isn't exactly my very first impression, if I'm being completely honest. I did get an idea of it, but I didn't have any makeup on or anything like that, so I'm not positive. So the first thing that I noticed about this pen, or the first thing that I took note of, at least, with pens, or I mean, this is called a pen, but really it's a marker. With any time I use like these marker type felt tip anything on my brows, I'll put it on, think it's fine, and then throughout the day, my foundation will kind of mix with the pen, and because of the yellow on my foundation, it kind of cancels out the other colors of the pen, and it makes my eyebrows look green. It always, anytime I use the pen, any pen I've ever used, turns green. But we're gonna give this a try. I'm gonna try to have a really light hand with it. Okay, I have to say, at least I think it looks better than it did the other day already. The other day I feel like you couldn't even see it on my skin. I'm trying my very best to have a very soft touch with it, but I'm very heavy-handed usually, so just doing my best. Follow the direction of your hair. I'm trying to get these hairs here. That's not turning out that well right there. I'm trying to get it to look like little hairs right here. And as you can see, it's really not looking like little hair strokes. On the pictures that they use on their site, which I will put right here, you can see how it looks like such individual hairs, and that's just not what I'm getting. Like, even when I try, like right here, to do like my very best, let's go over here. Like, I'm trying to make it as thin as possible right there. It's not turning out. Like, if I do it extremely light, you can see it's kind of making more hair-like strokes, but it's not even touching all three points. Like, it's so light, it's not even getting, it's only getting the first and the last one. The middle one's like not the right length to get them all at the same time. Like, I'm doing it extremely soft, but when I put the tiniest amount of pressure, like I am on my hand, to get those hair-like strokes, you can't even see it in my brow. Like, it's not showing up. To me, this is just the same as any marker you can use. Like, as light as I did it on this side, as hard as I tried, it is not hair-like strokes. This one's so low. What was I doing right there? What's this happening? It doesn't matter, I'm not going anywhere. It's COVID, I'm just sitting in my house. This one's decent looking. Just to show you, I'm gonna do this just so we can see all together if we can create hair-like strokes with this. I'm gonna do it so lightly just on my forehead. Just so we can see if it even looks like hair, if we can get it to that at all. So I'm like barely touching. I mean, that you can see I am barely touching it there, okay? Like, that is just me sweeping across it. And that to me is not even like very much like a hair-like stroke. Here's the thing. Here's why this is not realistic. On my forehead, it's kind of doing it, but it can't lay down flat on my eyebrow the way it is on my forehead. So my forehead doesn't have any hairs getting in between these, or like getting like in front of them, you know what I mean? I hope that makes sense. So my forehead is completely flat, whereas, you know, my brow has the hairs it has to go through, and that's preventing the hair-like strokes. So maybe if you have absolutely no brow hair, you could get a hair-like stroke, but if you have anything getting in the way, I mean, like, you can't go like this and get a hair-like stroke because it's going around those hairs, and that's what's making it look like one solid marker line. So this is not realistic to me. I bought this thinking that I could just put it in my purse, so if I don't have makeup on, I can kind of like quickly throw on like a very natural brow look, but there's nothing natural about a marker brow. When it's a felt tip marker brow, in my opinion, it's just, it's never gonna look natural, so I don't even know like where my mind was at that point. But It's not for me. If you like felt tips, you may like it. I don't think so. And I'm not even the type of person that wears like a natural brow. I don't think anybody looks at my regular brows and says like, grow those yourselves. No one's saying that. But this is even like too fake looking for me. I feel like it looks like I have a marker on my brows. Like if you really look, it's just like you can see there's just no texture. You know, there's just nothing. It's just like inked on your skin. This color is gonna turn on my skin. They all turn, everyone I've ever tried. But we're gonna give it some time. I'm gonna go do some things. I'm not even gonna wipe this off my forehead. In fact, I'll do a little more right here, a thicker line so we can see, and we'll see. I'm gonna go and do some things around my house and we'll be back to see if maybe it changed colors a little bit. But let me just be clear, even if it doesn't change colors, but it definitely will, but even if it doesn't change colors, I still don't like it. So I've been wearing these brows around the house for the past 2 hours to see if they would change colors a little bit. And honestly, I don't think they've changed at all. I don't think they're gonna turn that really crazy green that it usually does whenever I have on foundation. Mostly I think because it's such a light color to begin with. Usually, like I just colored my hair, so usually I've had like black hair. So a very deep toned brown marker, of course, is gonna have a lot like more pigment, you know, a lot more color to be able to come through and stuff like that. So maybe that's why they were especially green before. But I'm not getting that green tone at all. But that was just one side of it. Overall, would I spend $25 on this pen again? No, absolutely not. Absolutely not. I wouldn't spend $25 on this pen again. It's not something I would grab to do my daily makeup routine at all. And you're really gonna get that like dyed skin look. That's all it's gonna look like. It's gonna look like a marker. If you have any tips or tricks to help me make it more hair-like strokes, let me know. I would love to hear them. Maybe it's just not something that I do. Maybe I'm not used to doing it, but I did it as soft as possible and still on the hair, you cannot get a hair-like stroke. It's just, it's not a flat surface. It can't, all three of those things can't hit at the same time evenly enough to create it. It doesn't make any sense. But maybe it's just me. Let me know if you tried this product, what you think about it in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching.